Good day, everybody. This is B.A. Radiant Dawn, and I'm back with my Fire Emblem 8 randomized Let's Play. As usual, I have no idea where I left off at, and I instantly now remember. I'm just about to storm this entire area. Nice, this will work just fine. So I think I'm only going to record three or four videos today, we'll see. We'll see what I end up doing. And heal. That's a good amount of money. Yeah. Let's roll. Level up. Let's see what my healer is now. HP. Bad level up, but let's give Nami this kill. Because Nami needs to gain HP anyway, so why not? Does she have the nice thighs? Yep, no effect. Just had to point them out. Nice thighs, Nami. Nice thighs. Yep, if I just move one space further. I'm just gonna take that spear if I can. Skip recruit. Seth doesn't really gain levels, but he kills stuff. Which is honestly better in my opinion. And he'd come after her. Yes, good job, Mimi. You actually dodged something. Every time I put you in a dangerous situation, you end up dying because of it. Oh, sorry. I just hit you first. Very nicely done, Seth. His hand axe broke, but that's okay. I just need to equip him with a bunch of hand axes and he just tears through the enemy lines. You stole my antitoxin, you dick. Oh, and fire. And Archer. I love that Artur's actually a good zombie dude. It's amazing, actually. He's really handy. Meh, I might as well use Flux. Let's just use this iron sword. It's nice for Colm to get a kill once in a while. Oh, level up. Level what? 5, 6. Oh, level 9. Okay. Strength and speed. He hits harder and faster. I'm okay with that. You. Let's see, can Mimi get the kill? Actually, I think she can. Yep. My army is very small in terms of good units, but the ones that I have hit pretty hard. Contracted killing. That's a song we can all dance to. I enjoy Sword Art Online Abridged. It's good. It's pretty dumb, but that's what makes it charming. Another short spear, huh? And one shot. Oh, I do not count for Nosferatu. Oh, great. Just great. I love the look of Lute's horse, though. It suits her very well. Nimi. Should Nimi get the kill? Or should Mulder the Boulder? Or should I get the kill to him? Maybe Erika? They're all level 9, so it doesn't really matter, I guess. Okay, she can't get the kill. Sure. Let's give it to Colm. Colm deserves a W. Think I got like 4 units at like 90 XP. Okay, 79, 93, 92, 85. Close enough. Support. He was a really top-notch archer. Archer, I still remember how he tried to shoot me. If he was serious, he would have shot you and killed you. Apple, orange, peach. Not bad. I knew he wouldn't be able to double me. I'm not gonna lie, I was a little bit worried there, but eh. I figured he wouldn't be able to. So I'm thinking I'm gonna go Irka's path because Ephraim sucks, and Irka's the best lord right now. Oh. I was trying to give Erica the kill. Oh well. 11 INR tour. Skill and speed. Okay. You can gain strength, you know. You have a 60% strength growth. You can gain strength. Oh well. Oh yeah, this looks like it's gonna be fun. One shot. Killer axe, bro. Level 10, my first level 10. Skill. Defense 2, wow. Skill. What's this? I got a skill. What's the skill that I got? So he gets strength when the enemy attacks. And he gets more crit when they initiate, and he has vantage. Oh my lord. That's just scary. Okay. Now how am I gonna take him down? Should give the kill to Erica. Luna's a bad skill. Counter magic. Summon poison strike. And tome breaker. So magic's not gonna work very well. Nope. She gets wrecked by him. Okay, so I guess Erica's not getting a level here. Who will be? Let's go. Dude, you have 8 hits and 1 crit. What are you supposed to do to me? Boing! You have no skill at all. I'm not afraid of you, dude. Let's see what his skill will be that he gets. Strength speed. Was that lethality? Oh, Bane leaves the opponent at 1 HP. Okay. I mean, I guess. I'll try to get her the level. Ooh, or not. Mimi is too strong, apparently. Mimi won rounds. Okay, let's see. Nice. Ephraim's just bad. Natasha's not as bad. She's still kind of bad, but she's not as bad. Let's get her to level up. Wow, Natasha. Screw it, I tried. You saw it. Mimi, get the kill. Oh, she can't even reach. Ugh, great. Kill. There it Good job. Come on, get a good level up, girl. Huh? She gained skill and res. I'm okay with this. She's level 5. Her skill's the same as his. Her speed is higher. A little bit less luck, less defense, more res. Natasha's just better as an armor knight. Okay, this is it. It's Meyer! A new journey. This is where I get to choose the path to take. Love storyline stuff. Flashback. She's a mage in the flashback. It's kind of funny. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip that crap. I know how it goes. It's a flashback. No one really cares too much. I know you talk too much. Oh my. Kalich is a sage? That's pretty good. And Selena's a warrior. Yeah. Okay. Hannah and Rustin. More money. I'm going with the best lord. Yeah, and that's one thing I don't understand. How did Ephraim manage to take on so many people with just him? And especially since he's a knight and he's a bad armor knight? The Tower of Valny. What is this, Port Kyrus? Poor Kyrus, that was right. So let's see, how much time have I got? 6 minutes? I think I'll engage these creatures. Why? It's just good to get on a little extra fighting in sometimes. Erika, Natasha, Seseth. It's not really mandatory here. Joshua, Garcia, Ford, Kyle. Let's go with loot, because she can use the evil eye. There we go. Okay, let's see what I can do. That'll be a pretty quick skirmish. I don't expect these to take long at all. I don't even think there's droppable weapons in this, is there? Oh, there is. That's kind of handy. I'll take that. Sure. The only reason I could possibly miss is because she was in a forest. I'll just use fire on this guy. One shot. Good job, loot. I'm just gonna save state, just in case. Because, I mean, I hope this guy misses, but. This seems to work. And Iron Sword gets the. Ah, I burned the RN. That could come in handy later. So now we're in a different RN range. Okay, let's see what happens now. This could be a miss now. There we go. There was a reason I closed my door, but apparently no one gives a damn. Okay, that was a bad move. Dang it, really? This will be a mess. It'll be a kill for me. Now the other one's gonna attack. And it's actually gonna be a hit. Oh, no, it's a hit. It's a miss. Okay. I will gladly take that. Molder the boulder. I'm pretty sure Nami will level up now. I could probably get Eureka a level as well. Okay, let's see. Ha ha ha, I use Flux. There we go. Let's see. Iron Lance for the win. Will Natasha level up again? Not yet. Soon. Steel Axe and you got no hit rate. Sorry, bud. Now I can go like this. Oh, that could have been a bad move. It's okay. Thirteen damage. I can survive. Okay. I'm just gonna finish up this skirmish and call it a day. Cause somebody seems to think it's a great idea to keep my door open. There's a reason I do things, I swear to God. Almost a level up for loot. Who some for some reason has Astra. Colm. Nini. And now she gets a skill. Oh, she's got cap skill. Heck is that? Rally skill? Oh, rally res. Seems kind of dumb. Black magic, shove, nice thighs. Okay, well. Freaking illogical. That's a killer axe. Let's use an iron axe for now. Just in case this comes back to bite me in the butt, I'm gonna save state. This video is gonna be a little bit longer than 15 minutes or 30 minutes, but that's okay. I'm not gonna stop mid skirmish. That'd be dumb. Oh my. Sure. I'll just... Oh! I just sure shot a ballista. It's actually kind of funny. This should be good. Seriously, Mimi? Really? I swear to God, if you die again, I'm gonna be very, very annoyed with you. Oh my. A sword slayer. Well, isn't that fun? We need to rescue our girl out of there. Okay, let's try this. Something's gonna eventually work. I just need to figure out the right system. Why is your hit rate so low, Molar? I'm starting to think this skirmish was a bad idea. No, actually, it's okay. Oh, very nice, Colm. Actually, I'll probably just finish this off-screen. That's what I'm thinking. Once it gets back to my turn. Okay. Well, this is it for now. So yeah. I'm choosing the Erica path because my Erica's a boss. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Tell me what you think. And in the meantime, this is BA Radiant Dawn, signing off. See ya.